Yeah. How you claim you really serving Christ when all you do is curse and smoke? A big is when you got the light.
Crazy.
See, nowadays you can prostitute. Thank God for your clients and bless them when you got the loot.
Hardy B.
See, in this world that we living in, you could rape and murder and still call yourself a Christian, man.
What?
See, you ain't even got a fish. You could cast the spells and still call yourself a Christian witch.
Nah.
You got Chance the Rapper with a bogey talking about he's a Christian rapper. No, he's not, homie.
Nah.
You got Snoop making gospel tracks. Check his life, check his fruit. He ain't living gospel facts.
Still smoke.
Will the real church stand up if you covered by the blood of Christ? Then put your hands up. And they better be holy too, cause God is holy. We need to be holy. Jesus Christ is cool. Jesus bought the body with his blood to show us love and gave us commandments, but we done messed it up.
Israel.
And if the church was really purified and filled with the Spirit, they wouldn't laugh about you and I.
Book of Acts.
We need to get back to some real prayer. And stop sugarcoating, man. We need some real slayers.
True.
That ain't afraid to go toe to toe with Satan. Never hurry, always patient, and overcome his temptations. We need peace.